Hey everyone, it's GamesTrishNate, and today I am back with some more tabs. So, as you can see here, it's just a normal Roman archer, all by himself.
Oh, mate, like an inch more.
With the sharpest arrow I've ever seen. And see, as you can see, no enemies. But allies. Oh, he has quite a few. Yeah, let's just say I kind of lost track of how many I was making, and also didn't really know what it...
Oh, no, no,
What? The... okay then. Well, to be fair, it's not like I really lost track of it, it's just... I didn't really know what to do for half of them, so... Out of random, some of them, like, I mean, just blow darts, so like a knockout guy, normal arrows, just to kill them, bombs, lightning arrows, ice arrows, fire arrows, and then the big boy. Quite expensive that was. I really doubt that they can take on these guys. Actually, it might be possible. I mean, okay, that guy's lucky. Wow, that guy's OP. The names are just weird because I kind of lost track of the names. Another thing I lost track of, that is. I find it funny how I price these guys lower. I price the assassin guy is like lower than the samurais, even though they're much better.
Oh, okay.
Okay, they're better in numbers, okay? Yeah. If there was two of them, here. I said they're better in numbers. Okay, maybe they're not. They're just bad as it is. Okay, now let me remove that. Okay, so, like I said, yeah, they're better in numbers. Half of these guys I've not tested out yet. Oh my. That's one OP shield. I mean, I did give them guys a lot of health, so... If he can withstand that... You're kidding me, right? If that just gave someone a seizure, I'm very sorry. Hey. Like, that minigunner, though. I mean, I managed to take out quite a lot of them. Like, come on. Oh no. Oh, why did I do this?
You know what we always find ironic? She's going talking about human development, but she is human.
Shoot. Guys, if you just heard a lot of crackling, I'm very sorry about that. My microphone's wire just caught in my chair, so don't judge. Okay. Honestly, yeah, it's pretty makeshift all the stuff I've made so far. Cause we don't have the best of the best of the stuff. Who would win, a Roman assassin or a centurion? Probably the assassin. Okay. What about two assassins? So wait, is this guy dead? No. They did like a flipping spinning blade maneuver. What about that? Why do they do that? Okay, I'm gonna run some test experiments. Not on people, don't, well, tabs people, but not on real life people. Don't worry. Okay. Okay. This is new. These bits here are new.
So he's got a triple voice line, but no one else does. I'm sorry.
so he doesn't fall over straight away. I'm gonna give him that. Okay, I'm not gonna do that. This is difficult. The thing is, the reason why it's like difficult is because I don't know what to do. I don't know what that is.
Yeah,
I don't know. Oh gosh. Oh, so this is just gonna go to the test faction, because why not? Yep. So I added another Mandalorian to grapple boy.
Most people for their quadruple kills, me with my 36 damage.
What map should I do? You know what? Go with that. That works. Where's it going? Ooh, okay. Okay, that's a problem that I just realized. I made them hold it with one hand. So they're, look, it's less stable. You need to stop getting your head okay, I guess it works.
Oh. I swear I should have
them. You know, maybe I should be doing it on a more straight map. And then a rifleman squad. Ah. Okay, that's a little bit broken. One rifle guy versus... Oh, what? I am so confused. You're meant to deflect attacks.
Oh, hello, how are you? Where'd you come from?
How am I not dead? What is... No. It's fucked up. Ah. Now I see why he's dying. That just shows who's better than NPCs. Did that guy really not even hit him? If that worked, that would be OP.
Alright, if you didn't kill him then that... Oh, oh, I'm telling you. If you didn't kill him, that would have been nice. Oh,
what am I doing? What am I doing anymore? I don't even... Oh, I do not even know what I'm doing.
Hello.
I'm just doing random tests at this rate. Because I don't know. It's been like... I just don't know what to do. It's like so much things. You know what? I'm gonna make the ultimate unit destroyer. I'm going to make something. I don't know. Help me, people.
In a real game, I'd never knife because I know there's punishment for it. I think if I knife, and then they get a guaranteed shotgun shot. No, I mean.
You know, must fit in with the rest. Okay, this guy is going to have that much health, no, he's not gonna be that big. No, he's going to be size, no, two.
Oh, mate, you didn't take up on that.
Okay, there we go. That works. That works.
No, no, I'm not using it.
That works.
I just picked L3, can't use it.
Already know this gun is gonna be guy's gonna be an absolute beast. I see how much. Oh my, I really cannot spell.
Oh mate. I was screwed there either way. Got saying.
That works. I mean, like, I'm just thinking, what should I put him up against? Maybe the most strongest destroyers of them all.
Oh, I'm gonna knife him.
Oh, frames.
Hey, like that blood spray, by the way.
That got laggy for a second. She's combining the most OP units there is. Four, Dark Peasant, and the Reaper. They're some of the most OP units.
Right on,
no, not secret. Where's it gone? Oh wait, I already have it there. I've lost it. First off, you versus Super Boxer. Okay then, you versus Dark Peasant.
I tried to, but then it cancelled.
Okay. Doesn't count. He got glitched through the ground.
Right, should we reset and see if I can set up these settings again?
Okay then, oh yeah, I made him really heavy, didn't I? Oof. Okay, not strong enough to take on that, and I want to improve that. I am going to change that. Ah!
Mate,
that's
cool. Right, take your shots off, yeah? I need to end your kill streak here. I'll take that myself. I was gonna, but I didn't want to do that now.
Ah, that's more like it. Yes! That's more like your enemies! Right, no, what? Oh, yeah. Midway, I forgot. Oh, yeah. I really have lost it. First off, I'm gonna try this again.
Oh, hello. Really, bro? Really?
Stop slamming him.
Well, the brighter the pellets are, the more damage he does. The brighter the pellets are, the more damage. Like one
okay, that's cheap. Attack! Oh, wait. My guys took no damage whatsoever. Ooh. Let's go. I don't physically understand what there really is for me to do anymore. Maybe stick him up against this.
Oh,
oh yeah. He doesn't take bullet damage.
I'll end up trash talking and then you have completely one shot.
Damn. That's a lot of rounds. Oh no. I'd rather not give someone a seizure, so... I mean, like, the thing with this is, after a while, it's difficult to pick things. Like, right now I'm in a situation where I don't know what to pick, because it's too much. Actually, no, it's this. I know it sounds stupid, but for me, there's a little bit too little because it's like. I just need more because, like, there's only certain ones here in it that actually look good. So I only pick certain ones. Okay.
Oh, Jesus.
But what? No.
Right.
I don't know what I'm doing in this rate. I mean, I've got a good collection of people right now.
Right.
Okay, guys, that's gonna wrap it up for today's video. In a few minutes, I might record another, but obviously not tabs, something else. But yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.